So folks, welcome to Product Hunt Weekly as we dive into five productivity launches that happened this last week. I missed last week. I was at TNW Valencia, which was really great, and I've got a lot of catching up to do, but I've picked five things in the productivity realm that I think you will enjoy. So if you're new here, there's no excuse for not to hit subscribe. Check us out below if you want to check out more videos on Keep Productive. We cover loads of productivity tools and trends. I think you will enjoy it. Let's dive into some of the five that I particularly enjoyed. Okay, so first things first, Arc had a pretty big release. Arc is, for those who don't know, a browser experience. We've reviewed it here on the channel, but it's actually launched its mobile companion. And obviously it's not like fully ready yet to really take on what Arc can do on the browser on the desktop, but at the same time, it's going to offer a good way to get started with this. Now, Arc is currently invite only, but it's growing a lot of sort of storm about it. And here we go. Ellis from the team said, "Hey everyone, thanks for the love and support today. Team's so pumped to get the app in hands." And they've actually got a really good vlog on YouTube that they cover their recent releases with their board meetings, things like that. If you're interested in that sort of stuff, I highly recommend it. Next up is Crisp AI. Now, I used Crisp a while ago, but basically what it does is it, when you're in meetings, what it does actually just masks everything around you. So I remember using it when I was in like coffee shops quite regular and always taking calls. But basically what it would do is it would condense that noise where it doesn't even sound like you're in a coffee shop. It's pretty insane. Well, they've released a new AI meeting assistant which does free transcription and AI meeting notes. This is a very popular space at the moment. And apparently they're introducing cutting-edge AI transcription and improved call experience for that. A little bit like Otter, but without the sort of, you know, the advanced sort of setup there that they do have. Now, it's been getting a lot of sort of good comments. Some people saying huge congratulations and obviously talking about when they will offer it for offline meetings as well. And it says they don't currently offer that for offline meetings. I can imagine that would be really difficult, but obviously the team responding there. So next up is another meeting rooms type of thing. AI in meetings is just obviously the next step for AI, right? And essentially what it's trying to do here, this is called Waitroom, and it's essentially allowing you to, before you go into a meeting, sort of pause people and wait for the meeting. And it's what it's doing is it allowing sort of one at a time format, so you don't actually have to be bombarded with all of the people coming in at once. So an interesting piece of technology, sort of helping you to reshape meetings apparently with time box speaking, off camera listening, and it helps boost structure and collaboration to help you have better cultural resets as well. An interesting application that I checked out. Next up is Arrange. Now, I first checked this out, and to be honest, the first version was so bad, but this has actually looked like it's very much, much better. But essentially, Arrange is a calendar experience that essentially allows you to plan in stuff by subscribing to systems and calendars that are pre-made. It's quite a clever idea. They didn't have an F1 one at the time, but they do have a Y Combinator application deadlines, but you can essentially add this in and it basically plots out like templates for you to get you going. I really like the idea. The execution initially was quite poor, but I think they've re-released it and they've done a good job by the looks of the release. And it looks like their team are sort of announcing a lot more templates like 10-day fitness, 3-day weekend calendar, etc. So great for like sort of stabilizing your calendar. That'd be quite interesting if you're looking to get that help. And obviously plugs on top of any other calendar you already have. So finally, Taskade AI, they released some more AI abilities. I actually did a video in depth about this on my other channel, which is More Productive. And we basically will be covering that in much more detail, but it can do things like summarize and really make the system of being able to write and collaborate together a bit faster. So it's basically taking everything that they had in Taskade and just adding AI to it. And you're allowed to have the AI chat alongside of it, which is really interesting. So there are my Product Hunt launches this week. Hopefully you found this helpful when summarizing all of them. Please do let me know if you have any questions. And of course, do check out our videos here on Keep Productive. And I will see you all next week, I hope, for another feature. Cheerio, folks, and I'll see you soon.